I remember that it was in 1996-97 that I had a discussion with the General Overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, Pastor E.A. Adeboye, about the gap that we had in the UK regarding theological training. And he gave me the commission to go and start the Bible College in the UK, which started in 1998. And the idea behind it was that we as ministers and pastors and leaders of churches needed a place where we can have the kind of training that will equip us to be an effective minister for the gospel. And we designed our curriculum to engage that reality so that we are not just here doing ministry without contextualizing the theological reflection or theological understanding that was necessary for such to take place. This is a place where our ideology, the way we provide our teaching, is to engage both the practical and the theological. We realize that many of the colleges around were either so theological, in which case there was no practical engagement, or they were so practical that there are no academic input. So we looked at a situation where we can bring these two together to bring the academic excellence integrated into the practical aspect of ministry. And that is how we designed our courses. And that is one very unique thing about our college.